Ecto Patronum!
Serpensortia!
Good morning, Professor Sprout.
Grasp your mandrake and pull it up.
We're identical.
Can't let you out, Hedwig. Besides, if Uncle Vernon...
Harry Potter!
Now you've done it.
I'm warning you. If you can't control that bird, it'll have to go. With any luck, this could well be the day I make the biggest deal of my career. And you will not mess it up.
Who are you?
Dobby, sir. Harry Potter must not go back to Hogwarts.
I don't belong here. I belong in your world. It's the only place I've got friends.
Friends who don't even write?
How do you know my friends haven't been writing to me?
Harry Potter mustn't be angry with Dobby.
Give me those.
No!
I say yes! And that's just the top of it. You are never going back to that school. You're never going to see those freaky friends of yours again. Never! Never!
Hi, Harry. What are you all doing here?
Rescuing you, of course.
Petunia is escaping! No! No, 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 no! Ah!
By the way, Harry, happy birthday. It's not much, but Miss Home.
I think it's brilliant.
Where have you been? Harry, wonderful to see you, dear. Beds empty, no note, car gone. You could have died. You could have been seen. Of course, I don't blame you, Harry, dear.
They were starving him, Mum. They had bars on his window.
Well, you best hope I don't put bars on your window, Ronald Weasley. Come on, Harry. Time for a spot of breakfast.
Let me introduce you to your new Defense Against the Dark Arts teacher. Me. Gilderoy Lockhart. Order of Merlin, third class, honorary member of the Dark Force Defense League, and 5 times winner of Witch Weekly's Most Charming Smile Award. But I don't like to talk about that. I didn't get rid of the Band and Banshee by smiling at her. Now be warned. It is my job to arm you against the foulest creatures known to wizardkind. You may find yourselves facing your worst fears in this room. Know only that no harm can befall you whilst I'm here. I must ask you not to scream. It might provoke them!
Cornish pixies?
Freshly caught Cornish pixies. Laugh if you will, Mr. Finnegan. Let's see what you make of them now. Come on now, round them up, round them up. They're only pixies.
Please, get me down.
Get off me.
Stop, hold still.
Pesky pixie pestonomy. I'll ask you three to just nip the rest of them back into their cage.
What do we do now?
Immobulus!
Why is it always me?
Professor Dumbledore has granted me permission to start this little dueling club, in case you ever need to defend yourselves. Let me introduce my assistant, Professor Snape. One, two, three, Expelliarmus! An excellent idea to show them that, Professor Snape. And if I'd wanted to stop you, it would have been all too easy.
Perhaps it would be prudent to first teach the students to block unfriendly spells.
An excellent suggestion, Professor Snape. Let's have a volunteer pair. Potter, Weasley, how about you?
Might I suggest someone from my own house? Malfoy, perhaps.
Scared, Potter? You wish.
On the count of three, only disarm. One, two...
Averte statum! Rita Sempra! Serpensortia!
Allow me, Professor Snape. Volate ascendere!
Ipira Ivanesca.
What are you playing at? You're a parcel mouth.
I'm a what?
You can talk to snakes.
I bet loads of people here can do it.
This is bad.
What's bad? If I hadn't told that snake not to attack Justin...
Oh, that's what you said to it.
You heard me?
I heard you speaking parcel tongue. Snake language.
There's a reason the symbol of Slytherin House is a serpent. Salazar Slytherin was a parcel mouth. He could talk to snakes too.
What's this?
It looks like a snake.
Whoever shared this must be 60 feet long. Heart of a lion, this one.
The adventure ends here, boys. Say goodbye to your memories. Obliviate!
Ron! Are you okay?
I'm fine.
Hello. Who am I?
Lockhart's memory charm backfired.
You wait here and try and shift some of this rock. I'll go on and find Ginny.
Okay.
Ginny! Wake up! Wake up!
She won't wake.
Tom, what do you mean she won't wake?
She's not.
She's still alive, but only just.
Give me my wand, Tom.
You won't be needing it.
Forks?
So this is what Dumbledore sends his great defender. A songbird and an old hat. Parcel tongue won't save you now, Potter. It only obeys me. No! Your bird may have blinded the basilisk, but it can still hear you.
You are brilliant, Forks. Of course, phoenixes have healing powers.
Amazing! This is just like magic!
Guys, let me go.
Clever, Harry, but not clever enough.
What are you doing?
Shh. What's this rubbish?
What's this rubbish, she says. That there's the secret to our success. I solemnly swear that I am up to no good.
Moony, Wormtail, Padfoot and Prongs are proud to present the Marauder's map.
We owe them so much.
Hang on. This is Hogwarts. This map shows...
Everyone.
Everyone?
Everyone. Where they are.
What they're doing.
Every minute of every day.
Brilliant.
There are 7 secret passageways out of the castle. We'd recommend this one. It'll lead you straight to Honeyduke's cellar. When you're done, just give it a tap and say, Mischief managed. Otherwise, anyone can read it.
To be the most haunted building in Britain. Did I mention that? Do you want to move a bit closer?
Huh?
To the Shrieking Shack.
I'm fine here.
Well, well, look who's here. You two shopping for your new dream home? A bit grand for you, isn't it, Weaselby? Boys, I think it's time we teach Weaselby how to respect his superiors.
Hope you don't mean yourself.
How dare you talk to me? Filthy little mudblood.
Who's that? Get out of the way! Move!
Harry!
Blimey, Harry! That was not funny!
Bets! Place your bets! Bets taken!
The Hungarian Horntail. Your objective is simple. Collect the egg. This you must do, for each egg contains a clue without which you cannot hope to proceed to the next task.
I reckon you'd have to be barking mad to put your own name in the Goblet of Fire.
Took you long enough.
It was foolish of you to come here tonight, Tom. The Aurors are on their way.
By which time I shall be gone. And you shall be dead.
In you go, son.
Harry!
Thought we heard your dulcet tones. Don't bottle it up though, mate. If you're all done shouting, I want to hear something a little more interesting.
Well, he's not an adult.
Perhaps Potter will grow up to be a felon just like his godfather. Why don't you tell him? Or are you afraid?
Get off it, Crookshanks.
Crookshanks, leave it alone. Bad Crookshanks.
Skiving snack boxes. Sweets that make you ill. Get you out of class whenever you like. Obtain hours of pleasure from unprofitable boredom. Care for another? You know, George, I've always felt our futures lay outside the world of academic achievement. Fred, I've been thinking exactly the same thing.
Step up, step up! We've got fainting fancies, nosebleed nougat, and just in time for school, puking pastels! Into the cauldron, handsome! Hello, ladies. Love potions, eh? Yeah, they really do work.
How much for this?
5 galleons.
How much for me?
5 galleons.
I'm your brother.
10 galleons.
Come on, let's go.
Potter, you're underage, which means you've still got the trace on you.
What's the trace?
If you sneeze, the ministry would know who wiped your nose. The point is, we have to use those means of transport the trace can't detect. We go in pairs. That way, if anyone's out there waiting for us, they won't know which Harry Potter is the real one.
The real one?
I believe you're familiar with this particular brew.
No.
They've all agreed to take the risk.
Blimey, Hermione.
Straight in here, if you please. For those of you who haven't taken Polyjuice Potion before, fair warning, it tastes like goblin pee.
Have a lot of experiences with that, do you, Mad-Eye? Just trying to diffuse the tension. We're identical!
Not yet, you're not.
Haven't got anything a bit more sporting, have you?
You need to change too, Potter.
Bill, look away. I'm hideous.
I knew Ginny was lying about that tattoo.
We'll be pairing off. Each Potter will have a protector. As for Harry...
Yes!
The real Harry. Where the devil are you anyway?
Here.
You ride with Hagrid.
I brought you here 16 years ago. When you were no bigger than a bull truckle. Seems only right that I should be the one to take you away now.
Yes, it's all very touching. Let's go!
Hold tight, Harry!
One! Two!